I'm Patrick Matindi, and I'm the director of Patmat Bookshop, a bookshop that has grown over many years, over 20 years, from a very small enterprise, a vendor, up to where now we are a distributor of books. Patmat Bookshop is located in Nakuru County, in Nakuru Town, and we have been distributors of all publishers' publications from pre-schools to universities. We have all the books and the publication from all the publishers in our country. We have grown over the years from the support that we have gotten from the publishers, all of them, and even stationery suppliers in our country. And over the years, because of the same support that we get from the publishers and the sales that we get, we have tried to diversify our business so that to suit our Kenyan child, so that we have a one-store bookshop where our students can get everything that they require. And currently we have uniforms, we have mattresses, we have lab equipments, we have sports items. Patmat Bookshop is a bloody name, synonymous to students, bookshops, and books that are required in the Kenyan scholars. Our industry in the bookshop has awarded us many awards, and we are very proud because, like one of the publishers, Kenya Literature Bureau, has for many years awarded us awards as being the best booksellers in South Rift and Central Rift for many years. And we have also gotten an award in the SMEs category, top 100 award. And in 2018, we are awarded number 39 in Kenya. And also in the book industry, all the booksellers in Kenya, they have trusted Patmat Bookshop, and the director of Patmat Bookshop, Patrick Matindi, I'm the vice chair of Kenya Booksellers and Stationers Association. All this is courtesy of the support that we have gotten from all the publishers in Kenya. I'm very much indebted with the Kenya Literature Bureau, a very known publisher in Kenya, availing all the books that are required for Kenyan child from schools to universities. And we are very grateful because they have really supported our bookshop to grow to where we are. They have been availing their books to us in good time, quality materials, well-bided, and they are very much loved by the Kenyan child. They have really marketed their publications in our county, and I can tell you, many customers, they come and they demand their books, and we have availed and displayed their books in our bookstore in a way that they can be seen very clearly by the scholars. We are very indebted, particularly in this time of COVID-19, because Kenya Literature Bureau have really stood with us, and they have really supplied us with books with an interrupted service despite the payment crisis that we have currently in our country and even in our bookshop. We want to encourage all scholars in our country, the parents, the guardians, and every person to come to our bookstore and purchase a book that they can be able to read at home when we are keeping safe in our home. Thank you very much.